With Rain Bird TRU Series irrigation controllers, you can take control over your landscape in a matter of minutes. Turn the dial to date, time. Press the left or right arrow button to select the setting to change. Press the minus or plus button to change the setting value. Press and hold the minus or plus button to accelerate adjustments. If desired, a 24-hour time format is available. Up to 4 start times are available for each program. Turn the dial to start times and press the program select button to choose the desired program. Press the left or right arrow button to select an available start time. Press the minus or plus button to set the selected start time and confirm the AM/PM setting is correct. Press and hold the minus or plus button to accelerate adjustments. Press the right arrow button to set additional start times. Run times can be set from 1 minute up to 6 hours. Turn the dial to run times and press the program select button to choose the desired program. Press the left or right arrow button to select a station. Press the minus or plus button to set the runtime for the selected station. Press and hold the minus or plus button to accelerate adjustments. Press the right arrow button to set additional station runtimes. Watering days can be set by days of the week, odd or even calendar days, or cyclic every 1 to 30 days. To set watering to custom days or watering to occur on specific days of the week, turn the dial to run days. Press the program select button to choose the desired program. Press the minus or plus button to set the selected day as either on or off and to automatically move to the next day. Press the left or right button at any time to move the cursor to the previous or next day. To set watering to occur on odd or even calendar days, turn the dial to run days. Press the program select button to choose the desired program. Press and hold the left and right buttons at the same time until odd or even is displayed. To set watering to cyclic watering or watering occur at specific intervals, turn the dial to run days. Press the program select button to choose the desired program. On the custom days screen, press the right button until the cyclic screen is displayed. Press the minus or plus button to set the desired day cycle, then press the right arrow button. Press the minus or plus button to set the days remaining before the cycle begins. The next watering day updates on the display to indicate the day that watering will start. To start watering immediately for one program, turn the dial to auto run. Press the program select button to choose the desired program. Press and hold the right arrow button to start the selected program. During manual watering, the display shows a blinking symbol, the active station number or program, and the remaining runtime. To cancel manual watering, turn the dial to off for 3 seconds until the screen shows off. To activate automatic water according to programmed schedules, turn the dial to auto run. During watering, the display shows a blinking symbol, the current program, and the remaining runtime. To manually start watering all stations immediately, turn the dial to manual station. Press the minus or plus button to set a runtime. Press and hold the right arrow button or turn the dial to auto to start the manual station test. To manually run a single station, turn the dial to manual station. Press the right arrow button to display the manual station screen. Press the left or right arrow button to select a station. Then press the minus or plus button to set a runtime. Press and hold the right arrow button or turn the dial to auto to start the selected station. To manually run a single program, turn the dial to auto and press the program select button to choose the desired program. press and hold the right arrow key to start the selected program. During watering, the display shows a blinking symbol, the active station number, and the remaining runtime. To stop automatic irrigation or to cancel all active watering immediately, turn the dial to off.